What is the difference between acute and chronic heel pain? Acute heel pain is typically characterized by pain experienced for less than 3 months. If the heel pain is experienced beyond a 3-month period, it is considered to be a chronic condition that may require more aggressive treatment.